It was in this position that Jeffery Xiong captured the pawn on f5 with his knight, threatening the queen. Although this knight could be captured with the pawn, Black resigned. Because, if the pawn were to capture the knight, Black would be checkmated with the rook. And if Black were to capture the white queen, the rook would also give a checkmate. This is the beauty of chess.